everyone. I hope you all had a wonderful morning in your hotel. I am Micah, one of the four tour guides that will accompany you in today's adventure. On behalf of the Pick Up Place Travel and Tours, welcome to Strikeout! But before we tour you around this majestic island, let me tell you some friendly reminders, rules, and regulations in the new normal. Considering that we have some Japanese visitors here with us today, we will try to translate some important details in Japanese. Now, remember the word SAFE. S-A-F-E. S. Synchronize your time with mine so that no one will be left behind. The time with me is 7:32 a.m. 日本語で私の時間は今午前7時32分です. Is that right? そうですか?
はい、そうです.
Next is letter A. Always wear your face mask and face shields all throughout the tour to ensure your safety against the virus. Letter F. Frequently check your belongings and never leave them unattended. 日本語で持ち物を頻繁にチェックし放置しないでください. Letter E. Ensure that you have with you your water bottles, for we will be passing by several water refilling stations to keep you hydrated all throughout the tour. Lastly, I want you to enjoy and learn in this tour. Is everything clear? わかりましたか?
はい、わかりました. ありがとう.
とってもいいです. Very good. And now, welcome to our first destination here in Surigao, the Cloud 9. This is known as one of the best surfing spots in the world. Surigao was dubbed as the surfing capital of the Philippines because of this place. It is called the Cloud 9 because according to surfers, they feel like they're in Cloud 9 while surfing and playing with the waves. Now, we are going ahead to this three-story wooden structure that offers a view of the beach, the majestic waves, the Pacific Ocean, and the breathtaking sunrise. Did you know that surfing started here at Surigao Island sometime in June 1980? Two young men named Tony Arusa, an American Cuban descent, and Steve Jones, an Australian, came here in search of the perfect waves. They surfed and called this place the Jacking Boards. Word spread around the surfing community, and this secret paradise was soon popularized around the world. And what are we here for? You are given 2 hours to experience the wonder of this place. You will be having a surfing lesson with some of the best surfing instructors in the island, while us, your tour guides, will just be here. So if you need anything, just approach us anytime. Remember, once you hear me whistle, it's time for us to go to our next destination. So enjoy and keep safe.
Do we have to pay for the
Oh, thank you for asking. The surfing lesson is included in your paid package tour, so there's nothing to worry about because it's free of charge. Surfing lesson wa muryou
desu.
Ah, わかりました. You're welcome. Enjoy surfing. Hi, Mansa. I see you are all packed up, but are you ready to go to our next destination? Chugi no ikeba ni iku junbi ga dekite imasu ka?
Junbi wa dekite imasu. Ready!
Very good! And now, let me introduce you to your next tour guide that will bring you to your next destination. Ladies and gentlemen, Mix! Say hi to Mix! Konnichiwa, you!
Konnichiwa,
Mix-san! Hello, everyone! Konnichiwa!
It's been a pleasure being with you here today in Cloud 9. I now have to go and let Mix take care of you. Goodbye, and I hope to see you around. Matane!
Good day, everyone. I'm Mix, one of your 4 tour guides for today's adventure. On behalf of Pick Up Place Travels and Tours, welcome to my Pukongko Rock Pools. But before I tour you around, let me tell you some friendly reminders, rules, and regulations in this new normal. Remember my name, Mix, M-I-G-S. And make sure to wear your face mask and face shield all throughout the tour. I will always be here. So if you have question or clarification, do not hesitate to ask. G, good looking guy. If you see a good looking guy, it is definitely me. Watashi wa handsome desu ka?
Hi, handsome desu.
Yes, social distancing. Observe social distancing at all times in accordance of COVID-19 protocol. Seems like we're all set. And now, let me welcome you to Mapupungko Rock Pulse. Mapupungko is a rock formation which came from design word punko, meaning to see, or in Japanese, suwaru. From here, you will be able to spot the glorious Mapupungko. Enjoy it further with even more majestic colored natural pool up above 12 feet deep, when you can swim and take pictures with your friend. And now, I'm giving you an hour to wander around and swim if you want. As your tour guide, we will stay here. If you need anything, just approach us anytime. Time's up! I see you all popped up. But are you ready to go to your next destination? Sugi no ikigani. Iku junbi ga dekodimasu ka?
Hai! Junbi wa dekodimasu! Ready! Super ready!
Very good! And now, let me introduce you to your next tour guide that will bring you to your next destination. Ladies and gentlemen, meet King. Say to King, Konnichiwa, Hiyu.
Konnichiwa, Hiyu-san.
Hello everyone, Konnichiwa!
It's been a pleasure being with you today in Mapupungko Rock Pulse. And now I have to go and let King take care of you. Goodbye, I hope to see you around. Mata ne!
Mata ne!
Good afternoon, everyone. I am King, your second to the last guide for today's adventure on the Apotheca Place Travel and Tours. Welcome to your one and only rolling tour in today's itinerary. By the way, I would like you to meet our coach captain, Jun. Say hi to Jun. Karene konnichiwa. Yo.
Konnichiwa.
Jun-san.
But before I enter your round, let me tell you some friendly reminders, rules, and regulations in the new normal. Remember my name, King. K-I-N-G. K, keep your seatbelts fastened at all times. And please remain seated until we come into a full stop. I, immediately inform me if you're feeling dizzy for me to be able to assist you right away. Letter N, never forget our bus number, which is number 2, for we will be having bus stops. And lastly, letter G, garbage. Put that in mind, ensure Gao that is eco-friendly place, so never throw away your garbage just anywhere. But instead, put it in the garbage or in your pocket if there's no available trash can around. And now we are passing through the famous Papanat Road. Nothing says tropical island getaway, quiet like narrow roads, thousands of palm trees, and waves scratching the distance. If that's what you're looking for, and Papanat Road in Siargao has the answer. But before you start wondering why this Papanat Road seems different in the other photos you may have seen, we have to let you know that this Papanat Palm Line Road in Siargao is different, and personally, we think it's better. We have now reached our last destination for our Siargao land tour, the Maasin River. It's been a pleasure being with you today here in Siargao. I now have to go and let Reg take care of you. Goodbye, and I hope to see you around. Mata ne!
Mata ne! Kingu-san!
Good afternoon, everyone! I hope you had an enjoyable tour earlier. And I'm Reg, your last tour guide for today's adventure. On the behalf of Pika Place Travel and Tours, welcome to Maasin River! Not Maasim, but Maasin! But before I tour you here in the majestic place, let me tell you some friendly reminders, rules, and regulations in the new normal. Remember my name? Reg, R-E-G. Letter R, responsible. I am the one responsible for your welfare throughout the tour, so if you have any questions or concerns, do not hesitate to approach me. E, exciting! We hope for our last destination will be very exciting! Last letter, G. Go, go, go! Go ahead and enjoy our last destination for this tour. And now, I welcome you here in Maasin. You can find here the most famous band palm tree in the entire Philippines. This is a place where you can do rope swing, a good place for adventurous guests just like you guys who loves to do rope swing, diving, and of course, it is also good for good pictures, you know, just pose, and that's good, right? One of the many places you can ride here is the camel strolling down the Maasin River. You will end up in a place where you can dip, relax, under a hidden pool. And this ends our land tour here in Trigao. On the behalf of your four tour guide for today, we thank you all for being here today and taking the time to patiently listen to what we had to say. And I wish you all had a pleasant and memorable journey and learn a lot in this trip. And remember to pick a place wisely, because one's destination is never a place, but a new way of seeing things. Arigato gozaimasu!